Ice Bucket Challenge. I nominate Californians on water restrictions, the 150,000 people in Detroit who water got shut off, and Ohioans drinking that Lake Erie algae bloom, and the African girls walking 5 miles a day to bring back a bucket of dirty water for the entire village to drink. ALS!